One of the greatest thrills of attending an air show is the sound and feel of a high-performance Textron-like homing engine as it thunders above the crowd. Hi, I'm John Nicholson. The engines on a high-performance or high-use aircraft are subject to punishing conditions. Cargo flying is a good example of high-use punishment. And that's why recently we visited Ameriflight in Burbank, California, the maintenance and operations base for over 170 cargo aircraft. This fleet of hard-working light combing engines logs thousands of domestic air miles each year. So how does Ameriflight achieve the best performance possible from these engines? Using Shell products is an important part of the answer. And during this video presentation, the professionals will show you how to achieve that optimal performance, or full TBO, from your new or replacement aircraft engine. So let's meet the experts. Ben Visser has been with Shell for over 30 years, working on the research and development of fuel and lubricants. He's the man who can answer the important questions about aviation lubricants. Paul McBride, who began his career at Textron Lycoming in 1963, is a third-generation employee. His knowledge of piston-driven aircraft engines is the result of years of hands-on experience. John Hazlett is the Vice President of Maintenance and Director of Operations at Ameriflight Incorporated. John's team has been able to achieve 99.87% reliability of their aircraft by adhering to the methods that will be demonstrated to you during this presentation. So, what are we hoping to learn from this video? Keep in mind that we'll cover three major areas of aircraft engine care: engine installation, startup and break-in, and maintenance and normal operating procedures.